Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Reese. I haven't been on for a while. I've been ill, currently still ill at the moment, if you can't hear from my voice. Today we're gonna play The Walking Dead season 1, A New Day, episode 1, and I've just bought the whole game, so I got episode 2 to play, 3, 4, 5, and a special episode from 400 days. So I hope you enjoy this season and this series of gaming, and further ado, let's get into it and let's see what this game is all about, even though it's like 5 years old. Right, I'm gonna chuck on there we go. Telltale Games presents Dun Dun Dun. The Walking Dead. I love this game. Episode 1, A New Day.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
You know why, blah, 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 why do you say that? Does it really matter?
Why do you say that?
I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Not for me.
Cause guys in your position already said it enough.
So damn.
I followed your case a little bit, you being a Macon boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case, like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell. Whole family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it.
It's a helicopter.
He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
Officers are available for incoming 21.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby.
I'm gonna call this guy Bill.
Tell him he's got
he
stop.
Looks like a Bill
that's
to me.
Government property. And I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Damn.
Man? Not even close. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door.
Damn.
He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself.
Could have been possessed. I never know.
It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
Oh shit! Oh my god! No! Oh, dang! Holy shit! Oh my god, we just crashed. Oh yes, if anyone didn't know, I have posted some videos. I have posted some pictures up on my Instagram. It is the same name as my YouTube channel, Greasteam Games. The new style of my PlayStation, it was black. I bought a gold thing, sticker thing to go on there. And it looks pretty good. It's chrome gold. I got a chrome gold control pad now as well. Red and gold, so to me it looks a bit like Iron Man. Where's he to? Oh shit!
Hey! Hey officer! Are you alright? I'm still cuffed back here! Officer?
That doesn't look good. He wasn't ejected from the car. He's not moving. He must have the handcuff keys on him. He must have the handcuff keys on him.
Let me out.
I need to drag myself out that window.
Dang. That's quite a drop. Dang. Oh, dang.
Looks empty. It'll be easier to carry with these cuffs off.
Yeah, if anyone didn't know, I was trying to do a live stream just now. Internet is doing my head in, so I'm just doing a normal
officer
thing.
Damn. Officer.
Shit. Oh dang. Oh my god!
Holy shit!
Come on, Lee.
Get away from me! Don't make me do this!
Dang! I got you good, boy! Dang. In the head. Now he is a murderer, roughly.
Go get some! someone!
It's Clementine.
Finish shooting!
Oh, hell no. Come on, League up.
Ah, they can hear gunshots from somewhere.
Hello? Anybody? Wonder if anybody's home.
Hello? Anybody home? We need a little help.
Hello? There's something going on. Coming in. Don't shoot, okay? An intruder, or one of them.
Dang, it's going on blood. He slipped. Ah, oh, you douche.
Marshals. That's a Savannah area code. But that's the type of note you'd leave a babysitter. What's that beeping?
Nothing.
This place has been ransacked. Just about anything worthwhile is gone.
Doesn't he check if that water's clean?
Drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before
Clementine.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you.
Damn, that's sad, man. Losing your parents.
Daddy?
Huh?
Hello.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
You're not my daddy.
No, I'm not. Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Where are you?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
I was wrong. Where the hell did she come from? Run, Lee! No. Oh. You dopey person. Sandra, rest in peace. Dang.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Yep.
I think something else did. Before me, I think.
I heard her scream 2 nights ago. Maybe one of the monsters got her.
2 nights ago? Yeah.
Dang.
That's probably what happened. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home.
Oops.
I'm home now.
Sorry.
I think that might be a little while. You know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened. But I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
We need to get out of this neighborhood. It's not safe. We're less likely to be seen if we move at night.
My parents might come home.
We won't go far. We'll try to find shelter and come back here with others.
That sounds good. We can hide in my treehouse until then.
It'll be a tough climb with this leg, but that's a good idea. Let's go. Stay close to me. Now, let's stay quiet. We'll head out to the front yard and follow the road out of the neighborhood.
okay?
It'll be okay. Stay near me, and we'll move as fast as we can.
Oh shit. Damn.
Are we going to die?
They're after me, not you.
Why?
Stay there! Georgia State Patrol!
Dude, he won't listen to that.
We're friendly. There's a little girl here.
Damn. You're not one of those things.
Neither of us are.
Oh, damn, you've got a little girl. We're sorry about that. Well, Andre's sorry about that.
It's Officer Mitchell.
My name's Sean. Sean Green. This is Andre.
Officer Mitchell.
Did you see any of those things? One of them just got our buddy Chet.
No, not for a while.
Looks like you cut the shit out of yourself.
My leg, yeah. It's hurt pretty bad.
Look, help us find the thing that got our buddy, and we'll take you and your daughter down to my dad's farm to safety. You should be able to fix your leg up, too.
I'm not a dad. I'm a neighbor. Her parents are out of town.
Whoever you are, let's get a move on.
We just were...
Oh shit.
Oh shit. It's Chad.
Hey Chad.
Let's go, get to my car. Go.
Just shoot him. I would. Yeah.
Say hi to your dad.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Sean. Chet was a good dude.
One of the best.
Take care of you two.
Thank you, whatever your name was.
Thank God you're okay.
Oh my God.
I was worried it'd be bad here.
It's Herschel.
Quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks the mayor's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I ran into Andre outside of Atlanta, and, Chet, he got killed.
No. You're kidding.
Those things got him. Dad, I don't know what's going on.
I'm sorry, Sean. You've brought a couple guests.
Your boy's a lifesaver.
Glad he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then?
Oh, not his daughter. He was her neighbor.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It's not too bad.
Tough guy, huh? What did you say your name was?
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Yeah.
How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so. Where were you headed before the car accident?
I was getting out of Atlanta.
The news says stay.
Yeah, well, that's a mistake. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with, the girl?
I was with a police officer. He was giving me a ride.
Awful nice of him.
I'm an awful nice guy.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
Looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
But what happened to your friend? Maybe that's not a bad idea.
It smells like...
shit.
I didn't mean to press that one, but I had to.
I swear. I missed my mom and dad.
It's tough.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Well, guys, this is going to be the end for this episode. I hope you enjoy it. Make sure you like my video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video.